So who is this Seska?
She was a member of my crew who turned out to be a Cardassian spy. She made an alliance with the Kazon and took over the ship. It's all right. We got it back.
Sounds like she's not going to be as cooperative as the others.
I suggest we take a page out of your rulebook. We try diplomacy.
Fine. But the next page in that book says that when diplomacy fails, we need a backup plan.
Something tells me you already have one. We've already injected the gel packs in the other time frames. That just leaves the ones here. It's in both our interests to work together.
I agree. Let him go.
You believe him?
His story is too preposterous to be a lie. I'll admit, it's an ingenious solution.
I'm glad you're cooperating.
Oh, I believe in cooperation, as long as it benefits me. You know, it's true what they say.
What's that?
Men just get more distinguished as they get older. A few lines here, a little gray there. It adds character. Too bad their minds start to go. The last time you were here, you had that nasty head injury, and you mumbled something about my taking over the ship 5 years ago. If that's true, then you're from a future time frame, which means that at some point, your crew is going to regain control of Voyager. I can't allow that to happen. Step away from the console. An ingenious plan. Just needs a slight modification.
What are you doing?
Recalibrating your pulse to bring the ship into temporal sync with my time frame.
That's not possible.
When will you learn to stop underestimating me?
If you make even the slightest miscalculation, you'll destroy the ship and kill everyone.
What other choice do I have? If I can get Voyager into my own time frame, then I'll be able to ensure that you never retake the ship. Don't worry. I won't hurt you. You can start fresh with me.
Sorry. That's not the future I have in mind.
In that case, goodbye, Chakotay.
It's too dangerous. There are too many variables.
You're not pleading for your life.
Do it.
I'm telling you, you're endangering your own life.
I'm touched by your concern. Weapons.
Don't listen to her.
Oh, your faithful first officer isn't going to let you die. Are you? Very clever, Chakotay. Inoculating them with your serum. Well, now it's time to inoculate my people so we can have access to the rest of the ship.
I won't do that.
And you just lost your captain.
Drop your weapons.